Rachel.
Can't you get a job, girl?
I have been trying.
How? I haven't seen you out. I haven't seen you phoning companies or schools or anything.
I've been going down the high street and handing CVs everywhere, and I have been on the internet, but you know I find it hard to read things.
Yeah, well, all you've got to do is ask me, haven't you? And I'll help you out with it. And to be honest, I have. Look, there's a job in here. They want a fun, enthusiastic person to work with children at a primary school. I think you'd be brilliant at it, to be honest.
Yeah, I'd love to do it, if I can.
What do you mean, if you can?
Well, I don't know what they want, though.
They want a fun, enthusiastic person who likes children.
And they don't mind about my qualifications, so they mentioned it.
They haven't mentioned any qualifications here whatsoever.
Alright then, I'll give it a go.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Alright, well, your interview is tomorrow at 2.
Okay.
Okay?
Yep.
Finally made it, man.
I know.
It's good, man. So what are you going to do with yourself now?
I don't know, really.
You don't know?
No.
You going to look for a job?
Yeah, I might do.
Well, I've got one thing going. It's like a teaching assistant.
Really?
I told them about you, yeah. So
I could
put you through if you want.
Yeah, no, I'll be up for that.
Yeah, it's like tomorrow at 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
You just give them a call, yeah, and let them know that you're coming, right?
Yeah, that's good.
Alright, well, this is your final chance, man. You're finally out of prison. Do good for yourself and don't miss out.
I will.
Alright?
Thanks.
Catch you later, yeah?
Yeah, I'm really nervous, are you?
Yeah, same really.
Are you two both here for the interview today?
Yeah.
Is it Jacob?
Yeah.
Is it like the front of the place?
Yeah, sure.
I'm just going to ask you a few questions.
Okay.
What is it that inspires you to be a teacher?
Well, it's just a job I think would suit me really. I'm quite good at that. I'm good at working with children and just, yeah.
Okay. Have you had any previous experience at all looking after children?
Not too much really. I used to do some babysitting in the past, but not too much.
Okay, were they relatives or kind of outside?
Relatives.
Oh, okay, brilliant. What qualities would you bring to the job if you were successful?
Well, I have very good qualifications.
Mm-hmm.
I can work with children quite well. And I'd be quite enthusiastic, really.
Oh, okay. Okay, well, thank you for your time.
Okay, thanks.
You'll hear from me the next few hours, I guess.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Okay, brilliant, no problem. I'm just going to ask you a few questions. What is it that inspires you to be a teacher?
Well, I do love teaching, and where I've got special learning needs, I would like to be able to put back into education what I feel I didn't get out and help other kids where I didn't get the help.
Is it what kind of disability have you got there for learning?
It's dyslexia, so it's about reading and writing.
Oh, okay. Have you had any previous experience looking after children?
Yeah, I did work for 2 years at a local primary school.
Oh, brilliant, brilliant. I'm sure you have no problem there. What qualities would you bring to this job if you were successful?
Well, I think I'd be very enthusiastic about it, and I'd put a lot into making sure kids got the best out of they just where I think I didn't, so.
Okay. Hey then, thanks for your time.
Alright, thank you.
I'll let you know in the next few hours.
Thank you.
Okay, take care.
Bye.
I've assessed both of your interviews and I think you're both brilliant. You both got brilliant skills and qualities. Also, would it be I'm going to take it one step further, would it be possible for you two to take a test?
Sure.
Okay, if you'd like to follow me.
On this beat, I made it to a jam. Now everything I'm that made me everything I am.
I wish I paid more attention in school.
Here we go again.
And maybe now I could do this questionnaire. The other boy looks like he's doing it really easily.
Everything I am. I never be picture perfect Beyonce. Be light as Al, be your black ass Chauncey. Remember him from Black Street, he was black as the street was. I never be laid back as his beat was. I never could see why people are reach up. Fake ass facade that they couldn't keep up. You see how I creeped up? You see how I played a big role in Chicago like Queen Latifah? I never rock
oh,
a meat
so easy.
In a
wintertime.
Funny the interview was like just like this.
Oh, I didn't get A stars for nothing. It's just so easy.
Cause everything I'm at made me everything I am.
Oh, that girl looks like she's really struggling.
Here we go again.
It's just like taking A levels, it's so easy.
But everything I'm at made me everything I am. Damn. Here we go again.
I'm both be glad to know that you've been successful with your jobs, and I've gone over your interviews and your tests, and I think it'd be best off that I send you Jacob on a course to boost up your confidence, and you Rachel on a course that will help you with your literacy and kind of build you up in it. The courses run about 3 to 4 weeks, and anyway, I'll keep in contact with you, and all the best.
Thank you.
Living doing the same thing, life is never changing. Well, it's my job to do the rearranging. I'm heading down the wrong path, and right now I'm destined to drown in my own.